1 minute tutorial, so let's go. Create a new file. 3D, new 3D layer from file. Facemesh.obj. Ta-da! We already have our object. Double click on the material. Let's put this layer here. Import our face feminine texture here. Okay, a brush. Create a new layer and you can already paint your facial hair easily. Using the select tool, you can rotate your face mesh, and if you click this little icon, you can rotate your light and you can even paint on your 3D object directly.